as a refugee child growing up, moving from place to place, not really knowing whether you're going to have any safety that night. It was a magical thing to be gifted something that I thought was just too big for me.